What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Got yourself the new iPhone 14 and want to set it up from iCloud backup? Here's how. First, you can get it done wirelessly using Wi-Fi or mobile data. Just make sure your iPhone is in factory default. If not, erase all content and settings in general, transfer or reset iPhone. If you prefer to keep your data, move on to another two methods in this video. So once completed, you'll see the new hello screen. Continue to set it up until you see the apps and data screen. Select Restore from iCloud Backup. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID. Then you'll see a list of backups you have created previously. Select one to proceed. Customize the settings that follows. And then, the restore process will begin. The time taken depends on your backup size. Here we go, we made it. The next method is to restore from iCloud using iTunes. This way you don't have to erase your iPhone first. Just make sure you have made a backup in iCloud previously. Then click on the Restore Backup button and select the backup to continue. Your iPhone will restart and all the data on your iPhone will remain intact during the process. Well done. Now let's go on with the setup until we get to the home screen. Move on to our last part. If you prefer to manage your data in a selective fashion, iCareFone will be a perfect way to go. In the backup section, select any data type you want to bring to your new iPhone. Choose a location for the backup, and then you can start backing up your device. Once completed, you can go inside the backup and view each data types freely. Click the Restore to Device button. You can bring this file straight to your new phone. We'll take the photos for example. Just in a few minutes, the restore process will complete. This method also preserves the existing data on your iPhone, so rest assured. You can also use the Manage feature to transfer files between your iPhone and PC, such as photos, music, and other files like videos, contacts, and books. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.